looking for that first ever win. He had true grit tonight. He got it done. 88 and a half points, and I'm not sure there's anybody else other than maybe Stetson Wright that's more exciting in rodeo than this kid right here.
Yeah, I thought he was going to fall off after the whistle. He was celebrating, waiting for the pickup man. He was